I'm here in the streets of Washington at nakita natin ang black and white na doggy woggy ni Mother Danica, one of the best manggugupit here in Washington. Mother Danica, ano ang puhunan sa pagpaparlor?
Of course, tiyaga at pagiging kailangan pagbudayin mo yung trabaho mo para ma-maintain mo yung mga customer mo.
So Mother Danica used to live in one of my places before, and he's a very good person. So as a friend and as a neighbor, friend, tanong ko sa'yo, what is your stand with regards sa homosexuality? How can the LGBT balance yung homosexuality? What's the best answers na minsan pag magulo yung utak mo o sa mga confused? What is the best? Kunwari may gay person na confused. Ano ang pwede mong ibigay sa kanya
na advice? Well, you don't have to be confused with yourself, because accept the fact with open mind and be, what we call this, be proud of yourself. As long as you're doing good things and you don't hurt anybody.
I love it. Yeah. Very bungler.
Yeah.
Mother, invite mo sila sa iyong manang magic parlor sa loon.
Well, I would like to invite everybody to drop by to my salon at K-Star Washington. But as of now, I'm not ready because I'm walking on. This is our, they call this.
Morning.
Interview with my friend.
Love ko to si Mother Danica kasi binubuhay niya yung spirit na, Mother, yung kanta mo, isang kanta lang yung...
What?
Anything under the sun, sige.
Anything under the sun? What we call this, what's my favorite song? Well, it's an old song, but maybe nobody heard it. I like the song Poetry in Motion, yung Poetry in Motion. Walking by my side. I'm so sorry I didn't wear my post-it. This is an humble interview, I was walking.
Okay, I would like to thank my friend, Mother Danica, and I hope sana magbunga na bonggang-bongga na hindi man ikaw magkaanak, pero ano ang pledge at may iwan mo sa mundo?
Of course, all my good memories. I have lots of friends. All my niece and my nephew love me. All my family loves me. It's not because I don't have a family, I don't have kids, but I'm very lucky among the many because I was chosen to be the friends of everybody.
Friends, so you think when I do this thing, should I continue? May isang encounter ako na sinabi, papansin daw ako, dapat magpari daw ako, masyadong pray the Lord daw ako. You think na to follow my passion? Sabi ko, not only for recreating, di ba? Dapat ko i-practice din yung this field will be a part of life, no? Wherein pag tumatanda tayo, hinahanap
ko. The best thing that you can do is follow your heart. The things that you do will be your 24-hour daily activities, as long as you know that it's good for everybody and for your friend and for your borders, do it. Spread the word of God.
Thank you, Mother Danica. I love you.